It fell aboard the Martinmas tide, when our border steeds get corn and hay. The Captain of Bewcastle hath bound him to ride, and he sought to Tynedale to drive a prey. The first high guide that they met we, it was high up in Hard Horse Weir. The second guide that they met we, it was Leighton in Borthwick Water. What tidings, my trusty guide? Nay tidings, I hae to thee. But gin we'll gae to the fair Dodhead, money a coos cough, I'll let thee see. And when they come to the fair Dodhead, right hastily they clam the peel. They loosed the coyote and all, and ranshackle the hoose right well. No Jamie Telfer's heart was sair, the tear I rowed in his ee. He pled wi' the captain to hae his gear, or else revenged he would be. The captain turned him round and laughed, said, "Man, there's naething in thy hoose, but I old sword wi'out a sheath that hardly knew what fell a moose." The sun was not up, but the moon was down. It was the griming of a new-fallen snow. Jamie Telfer's run 10 miles afoot between the Dodhead and the Stubbs Hole. And when he came to the fair tower yet, he shouted loud and cried, "Well he, till out be his back old Gibby Elliot, was this that brings the fray to me? It's I, Jamie Telfer of the fair Dodhead, and a harried man I think I be. There's naething left at the fair Dodhead but a waeful wife and bairnies three. Gae seek your succour at Branksome Hall, for succour ye'll get nane frae me. Gae seek your succour where ye paid blackmail, for a man ye ne'er paid money. Jamie has turned him round about, what the tin blinded his ee, on a pay mail tell it again, and the fair Dodhead I'll never see. My hounds may are in masterless, my hawks may fly frae tree to tree. My lord may grip my vassal lands, for there again mourn I never be. He has turned at him to the Tiviot side, e'en as fast as he could dream, till he came to the Coltart Cleugh. There he shouted baith loud and he. Then up his back came old Jock Grieve, "Was this that brings the fray to me? It's I, Jamie Telfer of the fair Dodhead, a harried man I true I be. There's naething left i' the fair Dodhead but a greeting wife and bairnies three, and 6 poor cows stand in the store, a rotten load for their minnie." "Alack away," quo' Jock Grieve, "alack my hair, 'tis sair for thee, For I was married on the eldest sister, and you are the youngest of all the three. And he has ta'en out a bonny black, was right, we'll fade wi' corn and hay. And he set Jamie Telfer on his back to the Catslock Hill to tack the fray. And when he came to the Catslock Hill, he shouted loud and cried, "Well, he to Luton's back him, Williams, what? Who was this brings the fray to me? It's I, Jamie Telfer, of the fair Dodhead, a harried man I think I be. The Captain of Bewcastle has driven my gear. For God's sake, rise and succour me. Alas for wae, quo Williams Watt. Alack for thee, my hair tis sair. I never came by the fair Dodhead that ever I found thy basket bare. He's set his twa sons on coal black steeds, himsel upon a freckled grey, and they are on wi' Jamie Telfer to Branksome Haugh to tack the fray. And when they come to Branksome Haugh, they shouted, "Oh, baith load and he," till up and spack him old Buckluch, said, "What's this bring the fray to me?" It's I, Jamie Telfer, of the fair Dodhead, and a harried man I think I be. There's nocht left in the fair Dodhead but a greeting wife and bairnies three. Alack for wae, quo the good old lord, and ever my heart is away for thee. But fyga cry on a Willie, my son, see that he come to me speedily. God wad the water braid and wide, God wad it soon and hastily. They that win a ride for Telfer's die, let them never look in the face of me. Warn Water Harden and his son, with them will both make water ride. One gaudy lads and Alan Hawk, and Gilman's clock and common seed. Ride by the gate at Priesthoch's wire, and warn the colours of the Lee. As ye come down the Hermitage slack, warn Doughty Willie o' Goddenberry. The Scots they raid, the Scots they ran, say starkly and say steadily. And aye the hour word o' the thrang was arise for Branksome readily. The gear was driven, the frosty lee up, pray the frosty lee unto the plain. When Willie has looked his men before, and so the kye right fast driving. Wha drives their kye, can Willie say, to make an outspeckle o' me? It's I, the Captain of Bewcastle, Willie, a winner lane my name for thee. Oh, will you let Teffler's kye gae back, or will you do aught for regard o' me? Or by the faith of my body, quo Willie Scott, I'll wear my dame's calf skin on. Our winner led the kaigi back, neither for thy love nor yet thy fear. But I will drive Jamie Kelfer's kai, in spite of every Scot that's here. Set on them, lads, quo Willie then. If I, lads, set on them cruelly, for ere they win hither it afore, money at tomb saddle there shall be. Then tilt they gaed wi' heart and hand, the blows fell thick as bickering hail, and money a horse ran masterless, and money a comely cheek was pale. But Willie was stricken o'er the head, and through the napscap the sword has gain. And hard and grat for very rage, when Willie on the ground lay slain. But he's ta'en off his good steel cap, and thrice he's waved it in the air. The dinly snow was ne'er mere white, though the layered locks so harden's hair. Revenge, revenge, old what can cry? Fie, lads, lay on them cruelly. We'll ne'er see Tiviot's side again, or will his death revenged shall be. A money a horse ran masterless, the splintered lances flew on he, but all they wanted the Kershaw ford, the Scots had gotten the victory. John a Brigham there was slain, and John a Barlow, as I hear say, and 30 more of the captain's men lay bleeding on the ground that day. The captain was run through the thick of the thigh, and broken was his right leg bane. If he had lived his 100 years, he had never been loved by woman again. Hey, back the kai, the captain said, dear kai, I trow to some they be, for gin I should live 100 years, they'll ne'er fair lady smile on me. Then word is gained to the captain's bride, even in the bower where the she lay, that her lord was prisoner in enemy's land, since in Tynedale he'd led the way. I would lord have had a wine and cheese, and help to parrot o'er his heed, ere he had been disgraced by the border Scot, when he o'er little his men did lead. There was a wild gallant among us all, his name was Watty with word spurs, cried on for his horse in Stane's girth side, if any man will ride with us. When they came to the Stanger's side, they dang wi' trees and burst the door. They loosed out all the captain's kai, and set them forth o'er lads before. There was an old wife ayont the fire, a wee bit o' the captain's kin, wad a loosed the captain's kai, or answer to him and his men. It's I, Watty Wadspurs, loose the kai, a winner laid my name frae thee, and I will loosed the captain's kai, in scorn of all his men. When they come to the fair Dodhead, They were a welcome sight to see. Friends, tell of his ain't ten milk high. Jamie Telfer has gotten 33. And he has paid the rescue shot. Faith we got and white money. And at the burial of Willie Scott, by what was money a wee?